Hello student, good morning to all of you. Today we are going to discuss about the energy level diagram and line spectrum of hydrogen atom. Student, earlier we have discussed that when electron jumps from higher energy level to the lower energy level, it produces some energy and also emits photons. Such that its energy level diagram for the different states and the line spectrum is given by this diagram. This diagram is called energy level diagram, and the line spectrum is shown as in the diagram. Okay, and the energy of the electron jumps from one state to the another lower state, energy state, is given by En. En is energy of nth orbit or nth level is minus Rh C upon n square, where R is Rydberg constant, H is Planck constant, and C is speed of light. When putting the value of the of these constant, we are getting the result is minus 13.6 upon n square electron volt. Okay, now this energy is calculated for n equal to 1 to infinite. Those we get that E1 is minus 13.6 electron volt. For n equal to 2, we get this is minus 13.6 upon 2 square electron volt is calculated as 3.4 electron volt. E3 is minus 13.6 upon square of 3 electron volt, it is getting as 1.51 electron volt. For E4, it is calculated as 13.6 upon 4 square, it is calculated as minus 0.85 electron volt. And for n equal to 5, minus 13.6 upon square of 5 electron volt, it is calculated as 0.54 electron volt is also negative. And for 6, minus 13.6 square electron volt is calculated as minus 0.38 electron volt. And for E7, it is calculated as square of 7 is minus 0.28 electron volt. And similarly for n equal to infinite, it is calculated as 0 electron volt. These are the energy level diagram, and it is increase in continuum state after the as increase the final after 7, 8, 9, 10, we will get the result is increased to more than 0 electron volt. Okay, so this is the energy for the hydrogen atom. Next, the wavelength of the hydrogen atom is given by Rydberg constant, R is equal to 1 upon NF minus NI स्क्वायर. ओके दिस इज द वेवलेंथ ऑफ ईच स्पेक्ट्रल लाइन. द इन द हाइड्रोजन एटम देर आर फाइव स्पेक्ट्रल लाइन इज ऑब्जर्व इन विच द फर्स्ट स्पेक्ट्रल लाइन ऑब्जर्व बाय द बामर इन 1885. That spectral line is called Balmer series of hydrogen atom. And after Balmer, it is observed that first series of hydrogen atom is Lyman series, then after Balmer, then after Paschen, then is Brackett, and last one is Funt series. Okay, so spectral series. स्पेक्ट्रल सीरीज ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम फर्स्ट इज लाइमन सीरीज. लाइमन सीरीज it is in the region of ultraviolet region. Okay, for NF equal to 1 and N I equal to 2, 3, 4 and so on to infinity. The wavelength is N equal to 1 is calculated as The wavelength for this is given by lambda is equal to R 1 upon 1 square minus Ni square. Okay, by this Ni is 2, 3, 4 and so on to infinity. So for n equal to 2, the wavelength is calculated as angstrom, and n equal to infinity, it is calculated as 911.6 angstrom. This is the maximum wavelength, this is the minimum wavelength, and this is the maximum wavelength. Okay, this is need to be remember about the region of the series also. The second series is Balmer series. Balmer series. Okay, for this the wavelength is 1 minute. It is in the visible region okay. ये जो लाइन हमें मिलती है ये विजिबल रीजन में मिलती है. डेट इज एंड द वेवलेंथ ऑफ दिस सीरीज इज
आर इज इक्वल टू वन अपॉन स्क्वायर ऑफ टू माइनस वन अपॉन एन स्क्वायर. हियर एन इज थ्री फोर फाइव एंड सो ऑन टू इंफिनिटी. द वैल्यू ऑफ लैम्डा इज लैम्डा फॉर एन इक्वल टू थ्री एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड वेवलेंथ ऑफ एल्फा सीरीज. जो इसकी पहली और हाईएस्ट वेवलेंथ मिलती है दैट इज 65, 63 एंगस्ट्रॉम, 6563 एंगस्ट्रॉम. एंड नेक्स्ट इज लैम्डा एन इक्वल टू इन्फिनाइट दैट इज 36, 43 एंगस्ट्रॉम. ये मिनिमम है मिनिमम एंड दिस वन इज मैक्सिमम. ओके सिमिलरली दिस इज मैक्सिमम एंड दिस इज मिनिमम. ओके सो फर्स्ट कॉपी टिल दिस पॉइंट. नेक्स्ट थर्ड वन वी आर going to institute here that is Paschen series. Paschen series. Okay. The wavelength is given by lambda is equal to R 1 upon 3 square minus 1 upon n square where n is 4, 5 and so on to infinity. Okay. So, lambda for n equal to 4 is and lambda for n equal to infinity okay Paschen series is observed in the IR region okay so copy this. After that, bracket and fund also observed in the IR region. Okay, copy this all. These are the next two. Fourth one is bracket series. It is also observed in the IR region. And the wavelength is given by the 1 upon lambda is equal to R. 1 upon square of 4 minus 1 upon n square where n is 5, 6 and so on to infinity. Next is front series. Front series is this. Front series. It is also observed in the IR region, and 1 upon lambda is equal to R 1 upon 5 square minus 1 upon n square, where n is 6, 7, 8 up to infinity. Copy all these two. Next, we understood about the limitation of Bohr's model, and then de Broglie hypothesis of Bohr's second postulate. Okay, the limitation of Bohr theory of atom. First drawback of the Bohr theory, that this model can successfully explain the spectra of hydrogen like atom like helium and double of helium and lithium, but it can not explain the spectra for the complex atom. Jahan bade bigger for bigger atoms, it can not able to explain the spectrum lines. Second, it cannot explain the relative intensity of spectral lines. Okay, next, it cannot explain the fine structure of some of the spectral line structure. And last is very, very most important point, that it fails the appearance of the large number of spectral lines when the source is subjected to electric and magnetic field. Copy this. Okay, next and last topic of this chapter, atom, that is de Broglie explanation of Bohr's second postulate of quantization. When the question asked by the Bohr that why is only the electron is found or appears in such orbits in which the angular momentum of the atom is equal to nh upon 2 pi. So this cannot explain by the Bohr, but de Broglie explained it on the basis of his matter wave, and now we understood about this explanation. First, we can write the second postulate of Bohr's, that is, according to this postulate, electron can only moves in those orbits in which the angular momentum of electron is multiple of h upon 2 pi, that is angular momentum L is equal to n h upon 2 pi, or we say mrv is equal to n h upon 2 pi. Okay, this is the Bohr condition of quantization of atom for its stability. Okay, now the de Broglie assumed that or explained this quantization condition on the basis of the his matter wave. According to his matter wave, the electron can move only in the straight line, or it can vibrate as a vibration of sound string or vibration of string. Like suppose we have a string which is bounded by two ends, and the atom of the string are only vibrate like this. Okay, so as per de Broglie that the atom is only revolving around the nucleus as in the form of vibration of a string, and the value of n is given by for this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and so on, that is in the integral number of the atom. Okay, so if an electron is revolving around a nucleus, then according to de Broglie it can move like this. In such manner, the electron can move in the nucleus. So it is quantized, and by his observation he observed that the wavelength of de Broglie, which is given by we observed it that this is the length, and from L to point A to B for this string is 1. Okay, so this part is L by 2. So in this case, it is observed that
the length of a string is
n lambda by 2. On solving this, we can calculate that 2L equal to n lambda. ये एक कंडीशन हमें मिलेगी एंड दिस वी कंप्लीट लाइक दिस.
देयरफॉर व्हेन इट कंप्लीट वन साइकिल देन इट्स टोटल पाथ इज 2 पाई आर एन which is equal to 2L and which is equal to n lambda. De Broglie observed by experimentally this condition is only and only verified when lambda is equal to h upon 2 pi, that is 2 pi r n is equal to NH upon 2 pi. This is the confirmation or this is the verification done by the de Broglie when the electron is revolving around the nucleus of an atom, then its path traveled by the electron for its orbit is equal to NH upon 2 pi by this formula. Okay, so he explained the condition of quantization of the Bohr's second postulate. Copy this. Okay, hence we conclude that the quantum condition for the angular momentum of revolving electron, the quantized electron orbits and energy state of the atom are due to the wave nature of the orbiting electron, which leads to standing wave under resonant condition. जब string को प्लग कर दिया जाता है तो कंटिन्यूसली क्या करती है, ऑसिलेशन करना स्टार्ट कर देती है विद द मैक्सिमम रेजोनेंट कंडीशन एंड देन इट गिव्स द कंडीशन ऑफ द क्वांटाइज्ड बोहर सेकंड पोस्टुलेट. ओके, कॉपी दिस.
Thank you.